over the top rope, both feet hitting the floor, you are eliminated. The last woman standing, main events WrestleMania for the championship of her choosing. Raquel showing off her power and strength here. Oh, what a boot! You know, for Liv Morgan over the years, Wade, she'll be entering her sixth Royal Rumble match. It has been really feast or famine. Liv goes over the top rope. She'd be eliminated if that was the Royal Rumble.
That would be out right there. You're absolutely right, Cole.
In 2019, Liv Morgan set a record. She was eliminated in 8 seconds. That's the fastest elimination in Royal Rumble history. However, last year, Liv Morgan lasted nearly 40 minutes in the Royal Rumble match, proving that she can win this thing. And Morgan sending Raquel into the corner.
Well, listen, Cole, there was a leopard on the loose in Dallas Zoo today, but we have an absolute nutcase on the loose here in Green Bay. Oh, not only did Liv
cover by Raquel, and a kick out at 2.5.
The almighty Bobby Lashley might be my pick to win the men's
Now, look at Morgan, though. Morgan's snapping. Raquel can't even figure out what the hell Liv's doing.
Liv Morgan is a sadist and a masochist.
But again, Wade, it's not unprecedented, you know, that smaller individuals can win the Rumble match. Rey Mysterio's done it. Shawn Michaels has done it.
Shawn Michaels won't appreciate you calling him a smaller individual, I'll tell you that.
Oh, look at Raquel! She would have been eliminated if this was the Rumble match. And Liv Morgan proving that indeed Raquel may be the biggest and the strongest, but she is not immune to elimination in the Rumble. And now Liv Morgan out to the floor again. The power of Raquel gonna drive Liv. No, Raquel's driven into the post.
Liv Morgan now doing a nice job of utilizing Raquel's momentum against her, once getting her over the top rope.
Now into the steps and this new attitude paying dividends for Morgan, Wade. I'm not quite sure how we describe it, but to continue to cause damage to Raquel Rodriguez and show the locker room that she is indeed not quite stable. And Liv now headed up to the top rope, and Rodriguez rolling out of harm's way and back into the ring.
Took way too long to get that set off.
High risk, and Raquel swatted Morgan away.
Just too much time for Raquel to recover from the beating that she had received.
And now Raquel powering Liv up with a Tejana bomb. Cover by Rodriguez, stacking up Morgan. Raquel with the win.
Here is your winner.